So it's our first full day at Disney. I'm just on my way to Inventions for breakfast. So we'll see what that's like. Obviously it's gonna be good, but I'm very excited to eat them. It's so quiet. You make sure you tell them before you eat, obviously. There's a few opportunities to do that, so there's no worries. Where am I going? I'm lost. Seriously, I'm lost. Okay, so that's how I went the wrong way. It's very early, it's almost 7:30, which is when Inventions opens for breakfast. That's probably why it's so quiet, because everyone's upstairs. So yeah, got my pass for the breakfast today. Okay, thank you. These doors open so slow, I don't get it. Okay, so yes, okay, this makes more sense. It's down this way.
Mr. Bluebird's on my shoulder. It is the truth. It's actual.
Okay, so you can tell I'm tired today because it's like I said, it's just gone 7:30 and I'm having to walk back to the hotel room because I took the do not disturb sign with me and Mum needs it, so I need to go. Okay, that's really silly. And the lighting is awful. Oh, that's better. So yeah, that's quite a silly thing to do.
A few moments later.
Charged my camera a bit, it's still got 2 bars, so hopefully that'll last for most of today, if not all of it. And it's now time to go into the parks. It's a bit later than what I thought it would be because of the whole door situation, the do not disturb sign. But still, it's nearly 8:10, so we'll be getting there very, very early. Hopefully I won't make any more silly boo-boos. So this is where I came earlier, which was the wrong way. It is still very quiet. I've hardly seen anybody. Breakfast was fairly busy. I'd actually say it wasn't that busy, to be fair. People are still enjoying their sleep, maybe. I was up this morning. Had about 5 hours sleep, but I was still ready when I got, when I got up this morning, which is rare for me because I'm not a morning person. Okay, where am I going? That's the exit. So, okay, I know where I'm going. Very sunny already today. Gonna have to wear my glasses, I think. So yeah, I had a nice chat with some people for breakfast this morning. Who were also from the UK. They lived about an hour away from London. They were very nice, very talkative and lovely, which you don't often get. Like, I think that's just a holiday thing, isn't it? What are these people doing? I don't know.
Bonjour.
Can I see your ticket? Perfect. Have a nice day.
Thank you. Okay. Just checked my ticket.
Okay, I am in. Oh, it's so nice today. The weather is beautiful. So today's going to be nice. Tomorrow apparently is going to be not so nice. Then Friday and Saturday are going to be nice again. But I think today's going to be the hottest it's going to get, which is lovely. Nice and quiet. Another view of the beautiful castle. So I don't think any camera could ever do it justice. So the first time I was here, Alice's Wonderland, Alice's Labyrinth was shut. It was closed for refurb, so I couldn't go and do it, which is a good thing and a bad thing, I guess, because it's a bad thing because I wanted to, good thing because I was absolutely petrified of Alice in Wonderland, as I think quite a few people were. Okay, so that's the Meet Mickey Mouse spot, which I'm going to do later. Very excited about that. Ooh, this is so cool. Okay, right. Sounds like there's some sort of construction going on. Oh, gardening. Okay, so this one's open at 11 too. Okay, no worries. Let's find something to do. What's, is it like a cafe? March Hare. Can't read. Okay, so that's open at 11. I think going on teacups on your own is a bit sad. But I'll find something to do.
I know you. I walked with you once upon a tree. I know.
This is the queue for Thunder Mountain. Frontierland's only been open for 10 minutes, just under 10 minutes. And the queue is already astronomical. This is gonna be at least a 2 hour wait, I think. Let's see. Oh, it doesn't even open until 5 to 11. You're saying 30 minute wait, but I do not believe that for a minute. Oh wait, the fast pass, 10:55, sorry. But yeah, I do not believe that is a 30 minute wait at all. See what the wait's like for Indiana Jones. Here we go, this way. Nearly walked right past it, okay. This should be fun. Never been on this ride before? It's very exciting. Bonjour! Everybody here is so friendly. Well, everyone who works here is so friendly, let's just put it that way. Ooh, here we go. I don't mind waiting around for this. Okay, so the pirate ship. I'll have a look at that in a minute. Oh, so there's people already on it. Oh my gosh, it looks great. I psych myself up a lot about rides. I get quite scared. But then once I'm on them, I love them. But this looks awesome. A 5-minute wait, apparently. Okay, so just rode Indiana Jones. It was amazing, so much so I'm gonna go on it again because there was literally no wait. It was super fun, really quick. So yeah, literally straight on, no wait at all. So I'm gonna go on it again. It was great. And this time I'm gonna try and get a bit of footage of the theming as you walk in, because it is really, really awesome. My mum's just messaged me saying that there's a massive queue for breakfast. It's now 20 past 10 and there's a queue for breakfast, so she might be later than she thought, which is a shame. Places I best remember from when I came here 14 years ago. It hasn't really changed that much. Ooh, Aladdin's Enchanted Passage. So I'm here again. Looks so good.
Point of view, no one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
A whole new world, a dazzling place I never knew, but when I'm way up here, it's crystal clear that now I'm in.
So it turns out Mum wasn't in the queue for breakfast. She was in queue for a meet and greet. So now she's able to go to breakfast finally. I wonder who was there. I'll have to ask her when I see her. Okay, so the riverboat is on the move. It's not where it was when I was here earlier. I'm so excited for this. I think I've only ever been on it once. Oh, that's... Yeah. Is that supposed to be like that? Yeah, so the last time I went on this, I was 7. And I was like, yeah, let's go on it, it'll be super fun. And then I cried. Literally the whole way through. Did not look at it, glimpsed for like a second. Then like, hid for the rest of the ride. So I'm actually going to be able to watch it this time or not. Well, who knows? I might be a massive crybaby.
Notre visite commence ici, dans cette galerie. La douceur et l'innocence de la jeunesse. Hélas, les choses ne sont pas toujours ce qu'elles paraissent. Les murs de cette pièce, par exemple, il n'y a ni porte ni fenêtre.
Join now the spirits in nuptial doom. A ravishing bride, ravishing ghost. Zombies and ghoulies, creatures of fright, we summon you now to dance in the night.
Thank you.
Gibson Girls. The Gibson Girl Iceland. My mum's here finally, which is great. I got just 2 scoops of chocolate fudge brownie. What's new with me? If there's a chocolate option, I'll take it. This place is super, super cute. Huh? Would you like a bit of my ice cream? So, this is how I want my kitchen. You ready? For the day? So we just went on Peter Pan, and we both nearly cried. It was really good. I'm not sure what it was like before they did it up, but now it's just amazing. The thing is, it's just over so quick. Like, I could go on it a million times and still love it and still find details, you know. Like, but now we are going to meet Mickey Mouse. Oh, is he? Oh yeah. Alice. Lovely chaplain. I'm literally so excited. 25 minute wait. Not long at all. I'm so excited. I don't think it'll be that long, because it's about 25 minutes for a half an hour wait for Peter Pan, so I doubt it's going to be that bad. So 25 minutes is fine, anyway, it's not nothing anyway. We'll be right back.
Give a kiss, no? Perfect. Want to photo together?